Ratio rates is equal to sensor resistance. Ratio rates. So this is really, really cool. And again, this is a very relevant kind of task that compilers or programming language theory or any kind of language processing, you'll be interested in being able to answer. So you can build a single Turing machine which can take in two descriptions of two context free grammars and figure out whether or not those two languages are the same. So again, you should, what we're talking about here, start being able to piece together some of the components of how you improve this. And finally, look for context-free grammars. Every context, well, every context-free language is decidable. Okay, and then we insert the input, again, given G and W, the Turing machine can decide if G generates W. Okay, so we're going to say yes or no, accept or reject. And so basically, this is the same as any context-free grammar, right? Language. Which gives a formal definition of what algorithm is.